It's a tricky rescue trying to save a pair of puppies in Phoenix. Check out these pictures. The stray dog somehow getting stuck between two walls. This is near 35th Avenue in Glendale.
Oh, it's so sad, right? An animal control officer rushed to the scene. They were able to get them out of there. The young cattle dogs will now go up for adoption on Friday at Maricopa County Animal Care and Control.